My name is Yane Takapautolo Kinkini. I am from Salt Lake City, Utah. In Exalt, I am the model manager as well as casting director for models and any of our hair and makeup team. And outside of Exalt, I work in customer service as well as I have years of experience in styling, production, choreography, and model runway.
So hi everyone, my name is Diamond Lange. I am originally from New Zealand. I grew up in Salt Lake City, Utah, and I'm currently living in Australia. What I'm doing right now for Exalt, I am a runway fashion model. I'm having such a great time. What I'm doing outside of tour is, well, here in Europe, we've been traveling a lot, sightseeing, so it's been so great, especially with the girls, like we've built like a sisterhood, so I love it.
Hi, my name is Monengata, and I'm from Salt Lake City, Utah. Back at home, I created Watch Me Manifest, which is a life coaching practice that I founded. And when I'm with Exalt, I am the floor manager on tour.
So my name is Mele Lilo. I am from Salt Lake City, Utah, and I am the producer of Exalt. Outside of Exalt, I work with my family and other family businesses, but Exalt is definitely where my passion is.
My full name is William Alexander Kusunua. I was born and raised in California, in LA. Moved to Utah back in 2006, I believe. So I've been in Utah since 2006 until now. For Exalt, I'm the operations manager. I basically make sure that everything goes smoothly, pick up any slack that other people might have. And outside of Exalt, I am a current fashion school design student. So I'm currently working on my first line and I'm almost done. So hopefully that goes well.
Malalele kahulingwa ko anitila Elizabeth Liliani Motelpa. I was born and raised in Kailua Kona, Hawaii, actually Oahu, now currently residing in Salt Lake City, Utah, where I manage a sales team. I also am working on a few different side projects. I love to write. I'm working on designing my own line, specifically dedicated to the future sister missionaries for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. My role with Exalt, I help co-produce the show and also manage the backstage.
Aloha, my name is Brittany Mahealani Tupo Vakataupule Fuimaono. I am from Oahu, Hawaii. In Exalt, I am a model and I'm so grateful to be a part of this team and this family. Outside of Exalt, I'm a professional Polynesian dancer. I have just returned from my mission, serving in the Temple Square Salt Lake City mission. And I'm also CEO for the company of Kema Honey Fashion. It's a part of my family, my mom owns it, and I'm so grateful for it as well. We do authentic Polynesian clothing wear for all those in Oahu and also those that order online for us.
My name is Amelia Losengata. I am from Salt Lake City, Utah, and I am the head hairstylist of Exalt Fashion Show. I also am the owner of Celestial Rose Hair and Beauty Salon in Salt Lake City, Utah.
Oh. residents in the Pacific island nation of Tonga are picking up the pieces after the most powerful cyclone in its history wreaked havoc on their kingdom.
My connection to Tonga, while I've never been to Tonga, my parents have raised us according to principles and the culture. I think for the most part, everything that we are, myself as well as my family, we are a product of our Tongan culture and heritage, and that was thanks to my parents. And so I have a great love for the culture, and I'm very proud to be Tongan.
My connection to Tonga is, well, my background is Tongan. My parents were both born there. My mom is from Fasi and my dad is from Waini, and so it's important for me just to highlight the importance of being a Tongan woman, because I wouldn't be who I am today without it. And I feel like it's important to use my voice just to highlight and bring more awareness with what's happening in the kingdom, especially the cyclone Gita, and just bring awareness. And every now and then I go back to Tonga. I just recently filmed a movie, so I hope everyone to see that.
So I am a first generation Tongan American who was born and raised in Salt Lake City. And so my parents migrated here to the States back in the 70s, I believe. And so that's my connection with the islands. But I actually did not have the opportunity to go there until just last year, back in July. And so one of my cherished things about the Tongan culture is just our ability to love, and the importance of family and respect, and just great values that I think are important and fundamental to success in life. And so I am grateful for my identity that started there with my ancestors, and all the way to my grandparents and my parents.
So I am 100% Tongan, and I had the privilege of going to Tonga for the first time last summer. And Tonga is a very humbling, but just, it's a humble place, but it's just so rich in culture and in atmosphere. And for those of you who have been to Tonga, or for those of you who are from Tonga, you understand exactly what I mean. The thing I love the most about Tonga is the people and their love and respect for one another. I think the greatest thing about the Tongan people is they measure their success by the amount that they give, as opposed to the amount that they have. And it's really evident when you are in Tonga, anything that anybody has, it's not even a thought if someone else is in need. And that culture in and of itself, of being able to just give freely without expectation, is something that I value the most about being a Tongan.
I actually come from Tongan bloodline. My family hails from Waini and Kolomotua on Nuku'alofa, the main island of Tonga, and I was born and raised with strong Tongan values, and I'm so grateful because my grandmother and my mother have raised me to become a true Tongan Fenimui.
So my connection with Samoa is, both of my parents are Samoan. I know it doesn't look like I am, but my mom is full Samoan. She's from Western Samoa. My dad is from American Samoa. She came here when she was young, and growing up, she basically taught me what they call Fa Samoa, which is the Samoan way. To respect your elders, to continually look out for your family. So Samoa for me is very important. Although I can't speak it, I can understand it, because if I speak it, I sound like I am speaking Spanish, so that doesn't help anybody. So we used to go back to Samoa when I was little, and just seeing where your family grew up, it really gives you a sense of gratitude. they used to live, all 14 of them, in one house. So I'm really grateful that I at least have my own room. So yeah, that's my connection to Samoa.
My connection with Tonga, I'm actually full Tongan. My mom and dad were born and raised in Tonga. My mom's from Valdu'u and my dad is from Malapo. A lot of my mom's family was back in Hawaii with us, and so I never had any of my dad's family with me in Hawaii, so we went back and forth to Hawaii or Tonga every year in the summertime just so that we can get to know his family, specifically his mom, who passed away back in 2015. And so my name is actually from each of my aunties who live in Tonga as well too. I love every single memory and moments I've had in Tonga because I was able to understand not only my culture but the people who grew up in the areas that my parents were raised. As far as what I value the most is being able to see how respectful our culture is, especially with these young children who live in Tonga. They're very respectful to their elders. There's this thing they call whakaa wāpā, which is what respect means in Tongan. And that's actually the line that I'm working on, is called respect. And so I absolutely just love everything about Tonga. But mainly the fact that
they value respect. Kihe kakai Tonga. Ma fi whangaha ma ofaya te moto. Ea ma fi talatu o ma koe ma tua moto te ofape. Te mo lawai ai whaingata au mō ausia he taimini. Pe kou ilo e hanga tamai wane o tapo hi mō tau e he taimi whaingata koe ni o mā o whaata.
My name's Akenese Hamilton. I co-produce the shows for Exalt Fashion. My connection to the kingdom of Tonga is my father. Was there during Cyclone Gita, and I actually found out that they were in preparation to be hit by the storm. And him and my little sister reside in Nuku'alofa, Mafanga, and that is where my family is from. Our Exalt team is dedicating the month of March to Tonga. We invite you to join us in the March for Tonga.